Welcome back to Let's Play Enderal, Forgotten Stories Blind. I'm the RPG chick, Amethyst Lunatari.
You're here. Well, isn't this a pleasant surprise?
It certainly is.
Whatever.
How are you faring?
Fine.
Now this place, we have been here before, but only slightly inside. I got killed, because not only did I have a much lesser summon at that point, I think it was another skeleton, which is called Ancestral Spirit. Not sure, but I think that's what I had. And I could not have my ghostie, my apparition, with me. And it was much lower level at that point, so... This time we stand a much better chance. I hear a ghost. There's a ghost down here. Is that a living one? Yep. Oh, there's more coming. I think it was down that corridor right here that we encountered, at least for our level, a rather tough lost one. I never know if it's this stuff came back or I just never grabbed it. Skulls. Disappointed. In Skyrim, these would all be carrying gold or gems. Instead, it's bone meal. What would you find inside an urn, right? Other than bone meal, I guess. Makes sense. Attacking from there, too. Who opened the other door? I didn't. Oh, I lost him? This one likes to throw fireballs. Oh, he's stuck there. That's no fair. Still in combat. I'll finish him off. I don't want to drain anymore. I'm low. There you go. Oh, we gotta summon our ghost friend again. This one should give me more, actually. Oh, not much. Sorry. Wow. They don't give off much at all. Almost missed a chest. Really? Five gold. That was rather tough, an apprentice lock. Potion protection from rancid. No, I can't leave it. Oh, these all these corpses. Just wonder if one of them might have something actually useful. Massive chest. I find that often the massive chests don't usually always contain something useful. Did I unleash a trap? 15 coins, 2 fire salts, spell tome for boon. I guess I could sell those. They're so cheap though. Something was shaking. I thought I set off a trap or something. I hear a ghostie, so I'm gonna cast my net of souls in a moment. Oh, I hear it very loud over here. He must be so frustrated. All right, let's try it out. Through the wall, maybe? Be down there. Okay, well, from the central chamber, that's a dead end. This goes further this way. Blue quartz. Path. Tome 8, I have that. Ghost wrapping. Blessing of Life rank 2. Could sell that if nothing else. Do I know that one? Now I do. Okay, so we've got two ways to go, both down. Nothing useful. Oh boy. Get in there, will ya? Thank you very much. Set of the smart heart of the swashbuckler. Yay. 18 coins, I think it was. 3 lockpicks. Salt. Turn undead. I'm gonna leave it. I'm gonna leave this stuff, yeah. Scrolls? Nope. Not real. That's part of that skeleton somehow. Petty soldier? Nah. What'd I grab? I meant to grab that. I grabbed something else. I don't know what it is. What it was. I keep this just because it's funny. Killed by the spoon. But I guess I could be carrying it around for a little while. Teleport to a strange place. Message? Oh. Erica, your father bequeathed us this scroll. What you can find at that place is a safeguard for you, but he will only leave it for you if you visit him after his life. Warning, stranger who reads this, my companion has taken precautions against unwanted visitors. Well, I'm gonna have to check that out. Now, a strange place. We've been there before. When you go into here... Oh, it doesn't... It used to show me at a strange... So my current location says it's I guess we're under the Myrid Tower? I didn't go that far. Anyway, it used to say a strange place. Never mind. Or if you saved. That's right. If you save the game there, it would say a strange place. And also a strange place is where I ended up in that cell. After I was initiated into the Order. Well, upon my initiation into the Order, anyway. Oh, look at that. Yeah, that's my episode 100. Necklace of Deceit. Psionic spells, 10% less mana. And Ring of Bastion, block 11% more damage with shield. Alright. Stuff to sell. Huh. A lot of bones rattle around in here. Fine steel helmet of magic resistance. Sure. I can carry a bunch more still. Alright, so naturally there's another way out of here. Expecting that thing to get up in a moment. Oh, I hear another skeleton. Ooh, a common soul gem filled, nice. Oh. I'm gonna need you in a minute. Was it just that one? They move slower, right? Yeah. I win. Oh, those are cheap. Nah, I don't want that stuff. Looks like he wants me to give him something. Or her. Didn't mean to cast that, but it might be around here somewhere. Ah, damn it. There was another one, though. Get me up here. Damn it. The bowl tends to get in the way. I'm trying to get up on it, but oh, now you got me locked in. There we go. Let me go! Ugh. Can't be too near those things when they go boom like that. Damn it. He's knocking me is what it is. Top myself off. And that did it. Good. Requires key. I wonder if my ghosty friend is in there. Oh, I didn't need it. Filled common soul gem. Oops. I knocked into some bottle. Steel shoes. What? Enchantment adept. I think that's exactly what I need. Nope, consumables. Boop. Up to 50. Oh! I advanced it past 50? That's right, I did. 68. Well, technically 62. Figures. Now I find it. This place is huge. Dead end here. Alright. Coins. Oh, I hear it again. There's more. They're not sold in any store. The ghost, he's very loud over here. Two more. Getting low. Oh, there's a lot more coming. Oh, here they come. Here they come. Ow. I don't do these very often, but these skeletons are going to give me hardly anything back. Whoa. He's gone, isn't he? Lost Marius. Oh, Is that it? He's probably in here. He's probably one of these dead ones. Oh, I could almost see him. Look at that. Oh no, that's my... Never mind. That's what my spell looks like. You're over here, aren't you? I will get him in a moment. First, a cheese wheel. Search everything else in here. God, he's so close. And it's not my spell. Huh. Yeah, he's around here. I gotta be hearing him through the walls or something. It's bothering me. I can hear him. I can't see him. I forget which way we were going. I think we were coming through this way and we headed there. Oh! Guys. Ow. Wow. Oh, he's gone, huh? I don't know. I came from here, right? Yeah, there was that dead. Okay, so we came from here. You've also gone that way. Oh, there's like nothing in here? Marius. Back off. Let me out. Let me out. This is a dead end then, I guess. Thank you. so annoying. I hear you. Heavy armor adept, okay. Cheap mana potion? Oh, really loud here. Gotcha. Samael Delitzu. Level 2. /12 Sweet. Well, he's only level 2. He's Marius' level. I don't know if I'll ever summon him, but... glad I found him. Cheap health potion. Version of shot. That was bothering the hell out of me. I was hearing him through the wall. That's what it was. Okay. Oops. Oh, I hear one of those things. Nine coins. One of those ice maiden things, whatever the hell they're called. In Skyrim, they'd be wisp mothers. Oh, I see her emanations there. Ancestral spirit. Slowed me down. It looked like he started running back the other way. Come on, I'm not that scary. You're a big boy, you shouldn't be scared of that. Ooh. Fine steel boots, nah. That one had two. Bonus time. Cheap potion of paralysis, or poison of paralysis. Yeah, stuff that doesn't exist. Scrolls. Amulet of the Warrior. Health increased by 14 points. Ring of Bastion. It's another one that helps with block. We've just sold one of those, or I might still have it. Well, if you want bone meal, this is the place. I don't have anything for you. Except a good slash. More scrolls that don't exist. Hello. This place goes on forever. Oh. We have friends over here. He's stuck again. Short work of them. Oh, didn't mean to hit that. Wrong thing. Excuse me, excuse me. Staff of Fire Wrath, thank you. Any more? I think there was just three of them. Apprentice Chest of Doom? I don't want any of that stuff. Just out of curiosity. 114 lockpicks. I use too much more, I'll be able to see again how many I have left. It won't just say 99 plus all the time. Holy crap. I still have a couple ways I haven't gone. Well, that goes out to the corpse pit? Oh, that's right, I remember that. What the hell am I doing? Spare parts. Oh boy. I need to get him through there. Did I get him through? No, I didn't. Well, there's one on this side somewhere. Through a door, I guess, that way? I don't want the greatsword. You can have that back. And I'll absorb your soul.